Now, let's watch the setup procedure all the way through.